Maybe you've seen it driving onto campus. A gazebo sits in a field by Armstrong Drive, near JSOM. How did it get there, and who built it? What's up with that? We talked with Lauren O'Neill, a UTD alum and McDermott Scholar. Each year, seniors in the McDermott Scholars Program give a gift to the school as a way to say thank you for the memories and the education.
We really wanted to do something outside, and so we tossed around like thoughts about just generally how to create more outdoor spaces at UTD. The majority of my class was able to participate, so like at one time there probably were about 19 of us, but then also a lot of like facility staff. And then actually building it took a large part of like a couple days. It was a funny process because the instructions on our kit maybe weren't the best. They were like handwritten, kind of strange instructions. So it required a lot of teamwork to decide how to put it together. But we really just started from the bottom and then went up. It makes me think of all the friends I made in the program as well as like throughout UT Dallas. It was actually during my last semester, so it was a fun way to tie up my time at UTD.
The gazebo is beside UTD's disc golf course. It's a great place to hang out on a spring day. If you're ever in the area, sit down and relax. It's what gazebos are made for.